right, guys, quick plug for those who are interested.
Our Patreon videos for this month, we have Led Zeppelin Black Dog,
21st Century Schizoid Man by King Crimson,
and Little Wing by Jimi Hendrix.
So remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
And with that said, back to the video. Hey guys, hope you have a great day, as well as a great life.
So we've had a few comments in the last few videos that we've had about Judas Priest and checking them out. I've heard one song of theirs, so I want to get it out of the way with Andy before we go any further into their discography. And that's Breaking the Law. I know it's a pretty big one of
them. I've heard all about them, and I've heard actually like the name of the song. Like, I've heard Breaking the Law, but I haven't like heard the song.
Yeah.
I don't listen to the radio, guys. I have like my iPhone. I plug it in, and I pick my songs. So I'm literally in like this musical bubble
yeah.
that is slowly expanding with YouTube.
Yeah.
But with that said, dude, I'm pretty excited to hear my first Judas Priest song.
Yeah. So let's check it out.
Dive into it, man.
I've heard the song. I didn't remember
that was
that.
Great, dude.
Yeah, I didn't remember
like, that was like a radio song. Like by the I can just tell it's a radio song, you know?
Yeah,
but that was good. Like drummer was fucking solid.
Yeah.
I didn't hear the bassist too much. I wasn't like listening for it, but like I didn't hear it too much. But it was like a foundational instrument.
You know I will mean? Say the era of music that I think this comes from is, which I think it's the 80s, like early
it
80s.
Sounds like 80s.
They really downplayed the bass.
Yeah.
Most
the
of
guitar that. Riffs were fire, though. I loved the guitarist, dude.
Great riff rock.
And the vocalist was... He had a really good voice, dude.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Really good.
Yeah. I expected there to be a solo halfway through.
Yeah, I was feeling a solo, but I was kind of, like, confused when it didn't happen. But with that said, dude, I'll let them do their own thing.
It was a great song. Yeah, like I said, like, I'd heard the song, so I'd heard it. But I really only remember the chorus. And so the rest of it was really cool to listen back to.
Yeah. I want to say hearing the chorus, like the Breaking the Law, I want to say I've heard that somewhere. I feel like I feel like...
Like a commercial. Like, dude,
yeah,
so many of these songs
like
are
heard
used
that
in commercials
somewhere.
And like
you know
whatever
saying?
Else.
Just,
but it's like,
I feel it.
Seldom do we actually listen to the whole song, you know?
I would say also, I like how in the chorus, when he says Breaking the Law, he starts saying Breaking the Law after like the first beat of the chorus like riff. Which caught me off guard at first.
Yeah.
I was expecting him to say it as it started, but he literally like waited a beat, which like kind of like caught me off guard.
Yeah.
Which I kind of like when like it grabs my attention in that kind of like weird way.
Yeah.
But it still like works though. You know what I mean?
No, I agree.
So with that said, fantastic song. I would give it, like, I'm going to give it, like, an 8.9, only because I feel like they're capable of a lot more.
I would agree.
And I feel like there's not too many radio songs that I would give, like, an 8.9s to, like, yeah, upper nines, you know? I feel that's just hard, because I know, like, just by hearing them, I know, like, they're capable of much more. I'm sure, just, like, some of their deep cuts, dude, have to be, like, amazing.
Yeah.
I can tell, talented musicians, but there's not, like, employing all of it now because they're making a radio song, which is fine.
And like I said, this is the only one I've heard, so... But I hear their name in a lot of artists, like even just people talking about.
Yeah, you hear Judas Priest everywhere.
Yeah, and just artists saying, like, here's a band that influenced me. You know, here's early rock. Like, so tell us some more that you think are great. We're pretty wide open. So,
yep. Give us suggestions. With that said, we'll see you guys next time. Have a fantastic day.